So this is gonna sound conceited, but let's be honest. Anyone that knows me knows that's not the case. Anyone who would leave the house with their hair like this does not think they're hot shit. Just wrote a song today and I'm so trying not to share it because this is what happens. I share a song when it's not the next one I have coming out and it goes viral. That's what happens. So y'all are probably gonna love this song because I love this song, but I have four more songs in the can that y'all gotta love before you get this one. It's just how it goes. Anyways, again, never been divorced, but holy shit, can I write a divorce song? I am so happy with how this turned out. Wrote it with Jared Scott and Paul Sikes today. Hope they don't kill me for sharing already. Let me know what you think.
Peace and land under the stars. It's been green and it's been ours. And that's the way that it was supposed to stay.
I don't even know the words yet.
All these boxes. Like that we have.